album was almost featured on the soundtrack to Top Gun, but Judas Priest, in a moment of unbridled retardation, turned it down. I don't know about you, but as much as I love Highway to the Danger Zone, Turbo Lover smokes it like any cylindrical object within reach of Snoop Dogg. Or Rob Halford. Look, someone needs to edit a version of Top Gun and replace Highway to the Danger Zone with Turbo Lover, is all I'm fucking saying.
So close to